Is it worth buying a PS Vita in 2019? Well, duh.